I want to talk to you today about the setup, particularly the position of the feet and how the feet affect the physics of the golf swing or how you deliver the golf club, particularly the position of the lead foot or the left foot if you're right-handed. Now, there are two positions that the lead foot can be in. It could be either in a square position, so roughly 90 degrees to the target or perpendicular to the target, in a more traditional, we'll say, position. Or it can be in a flared position, which is slightly open, as much as 45 degrees toward the target. Now, where that foot is positioned and where the pressure is as you deliver the club in the feet affects your club path. Let's take a look at it. The first thing I want you to notice is if the pressure is in the lead foot and the foot is flared, the path is going to move more to the right. If the pressure is in the lead foot or the weight is forward and you have the foot square, the path is going to move more to the left. The opposite is true if we look at the position where the pressure is on the back foot or more in the center, more what we call center rear. If the pressure is back and the foot is square, the path is going to move more right. If the foot is flared, however, and the pressure is back, the path is going to move more to the left. So if you've got a ball that's curving too much, one direction or the other, experiment with different amounts of lead foot flare and experiment with in combination with where the pressure is when you do make that change of foot flare. This is Michael Ray, and I hope this helps your golf game.